same question. I suppose that it's the best way for you to start early, winning away.
Yes, definitely. We are really happy right now because winning away, especially here in Girona, in this fantastic team's home court, it's a big thing right now. I'm really proud of my players because they follow the game plan and they were really disciplined, you know, all game long. And even if we have some ups and downs, which is, I think, normal, we could find a way back, the right track. And because of that, I think we could execute the game well. And as you mentioned, we started the EuroLeague with a win, so we are really happy right now.
What do you think which was the key point at the game? Because there was an upside down for both teams. Girona come back, but then you get the advantage again.
First of all, the first moment was in the beginning of third quarter, and second, I think, beginning of fourth, when we lost our rhythm in offense, we were not calling the right sets, we were not executing correctly, the ball wasn't moving like that, and I think that was affecting at that point the confusion in our defensive side too. Usually it's supposed to be opposite, but right now that's what was causing the problems, I think. And as I mentioned, but it wasn't taking that long and we could find again the right track. And after that, I think we kept us alive and finally we could have the W.